feels good to feel I won. It feels good to knock it down. It feels good to discuss your eyes. It feels good I'm doing wild. Spray paint the walls. Don't wanna see the legs you see. Won't be you for people like me. My life is their disease. It feels good I'm doing wild. Spray paint the walls. Feels so good to feel I won. Feels so good to knock it down. It feels good to discuss your eyes. It feels good I'm doing wild. Spray paint the walls.
How long do you think punk rock is gonna last?
Forever!
We live with our dad.
Your dad lives in there?
Yeah. Yeah. Want to see him?
Yeah.
Come on. Dad!
Give us some money. We want some money for Godzilla.
Well, you better get yourself
fixed.
What, you like to go to clubs and stuff?
Yeah.
Well, how do you get in if he doesn't give you money?
We fucking sneak in or just rob the fucker when he's asleep.
Oh. Is he gonna come back, do you think?
If he does, he's gonna fucking bash his head in.
Well, why did you do that to your dad?
Because he fucking killed our mother!
He killed your mother?
Yeah.
If I twisted right, you know I'm going to say, I just don't get back.
Ben.
No, I want you to walk around.
Okay, now this is Mark Conway right here. He plays the guitar. Notice how he looks like a Jew survivor out of Auschwitz.
Hey, don't call me a Jew.
I'm sorry. Here we go. This guy, Philip George. Look at him. Isn't that hair good? Look at that. There's Red Hef. That's the Hef of all times. Brian Damage. We got Heather over here. Heather, say hello. That's Mark's girlfriend. We got Manny Mo. He's our roadie.
All right.
We got Ruth.
I thought it was Kim.
Oh, yeah.
It's Kim Roo. Okay, then we got Chris. And then there's Donnie over there. Look!
Great picture by the ladder.
Have you
who are you?
Sir, go on.
All right, introduce yourselves.
John.
Bill.
Mike, guitar.
I'm Mike, the bass player.
Four vocals.
That's part of society, not part of me. Society, 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 let's get rid of it. What the fuck?
Main goal in life?
to get all the punks to unite and overthrow the government.
What's yours?
Same thing. Mine is hope for America someday. We'll have a leader like JFK.
What about you?
Have fun.
No, you got him. You got him. I got this thing. He was mistaken. I just couldn't.
Do you have any money?
I got some money.
Oh, can I
got some no money for me.
Money.
I'm fucking poor.
Look at it.
Look, I gave
Look at
him
how
money.
Much money that is. Now it's not a toilet!
Chris Fuck you
Bannister all. Is a fucking dick and a woman beater, and he should go to hell. No. By the way, do you have any spare change?
Go.
And so another day at Okie-Dawgs concludes. Everybody go to the park!
Tell me what it's like to be lead singer of Wasted Youth.
Oh my God, it's just the ultimate. You know, all the guys, they tell me it's just great. I love it. All the girls love him.
Yeah, I get poontang, you know.
Danny Sparp. You need a ride?
Yeah.
Ride to my house or nothing. Ask, grouse, or gas. No one rides for free.
Bart's Apollo was originally designed for 1,347 people. Its capacity, as it stands right now without seats, is approximately 1,800 people.
Bart's Apollo was the club. It was closed down many moons ago.
Well, I think that in order for the punk scene to work, the punks have definitely, they've got to unite. And by this I mean, if they think society is wrong or what society does is bad, they should try and change it. Punk music should be something that should come out of the gutter, something that the people can relate to, that the rest of the population won't think is bad.
Thank you.
My favorite band's probably Sin 34. Circle One, and Fear. Hardcore Fear.
Craig Lee, I don't want to be in the Weekly no more. And if you put me in the Weekly, I'm gonna get real mad and fuck you up, dude!
You show it to him to buy the booze. But he was saying that you guys didn't have any IDs. Okay, show me the IDs.
I wasn't there. Don't blame it on me. I walked over there. The guy goes, hey, what's your problem?
Who was there at the time of the ID?
You guys, none of you guys had ID.
Ismail had ID. Where's Ismail?
I went in to get to eat because I was hungry.
No, I want to know the first thing. Who's trying to buy booze if he's having ID.
See that liquor store over there? They're fucking discriminating against punk rockers. Okay, I went over there, you know, get some beer, you know, just cool, you know, party out. I went over there and they said, they came, they saw my skin and they say, hey, you can't go in here. We don't want your people over here. I said, fuck that. They ain't my people, man. Just let me get some beer. They said, fuck you, you know, like, they fucking discriminated against us. I mean, punk rockers are the niggers of the world, man. Fuck that, man. We gotta rise above.
pigs, buddy.
Do you like herpes?
You're talking about that.
Was that?
Oh, Elizabeth the ninth grader! Killer! Hey!
Why is your hair pink?
Why do you have pink hair?
Why?
No! Are you part of us?
We're gonna take you to shoot a deck. Come on with us, come on!
Donkey Dobson! Phil! I'm gonna take a piece of the cookie.
What are you doing taking another piece? You bought it for the goddamn band.
No. I bought this for the band with my money. That means I can take a piece of it if I want to. All I want is the 34.
Yes, but that 34 is for the band. If I buy you tampons as a birthday present, would I go and use them?
You don't need to use tampons.
I'm not gonna have that pee.
How dare you take my piece of the cake, you asshole! That was my piece! I bought the cake in the first place!
We've been on the road all night long, and the sun is just coming up. This morning around 4 in the morning, we decided to stop and eat at Denny's. And we kind of forgot to pay the check. About 30 miles out of town, the cops ran us down and made us go back and pay the check.
Well, we're here in San Francisco. Here we are. Hi.
Hi.
Keep them out.
Are you into punk rock?
No, I'm into the new wave.
Oh, do you slam dance when you go to shows?
No, we pogo.
Geez, you kill hippies.
No. What? Not all the time.
Okay.
We're playing in here tonight, and there's not enough light, so we can't film us playing, but we'll just tell you about it anyways. Okay, cut.
I'm really hungry. Let's go to get something to eat.
Okay, I'm Dave, the drummer. Here's Mike Geek, the guitar player.
And I'm Julie, the singer.
And I'm Phil. And we're Sin 34, but I'm the bass player. I forgot to say that before.
Hard rock.
I want to get this for my mom. Irk, Irk.
We already took a picture, Julie. Yeah, see these girls? They're going to take their jaw away from you. Julie, these girls are going to take the jaw away from you. They're going to sing for you.
No, ma'am, please. Why are McDonald's weird around here? I just don't know.
Why, Dave, why are McDonald's weirder out here? Let's go inside.
Excuse me, what is that food you're eating?
It's this new hamburger. It's called the Lemon Burger. I've been looking all over for it, and this is the only place that has it.
We're leaving Frisco, Phil. It's very sad, huh? How do we play last night?
No way, I'm happy. I get to go home and see E.T., E.T.
I fell in love up here.
It's been really fun up here.
Boy. I'm a mummy, I'm a mummy.
Bye, bye, bye. On our way home, bye.
Bye, 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 bye. Bye.
Changed a lot.
What if you show me your book that you made? A Day in the Life of a Punk. Will you show it to us?
Yeah, sure.
And the punk wakes up. Oh well, no school today. The punk eats a nutritious breakfast of potato chips, candy, and beer. The punk sits down and thinks, which record should I listen to? The punk chooses Black Flag, an old favorite. The punk listens to the music and skanks in time to the beat. Man, that was tiring. The punk rests for a while. What should I do now? What should I do, thinks the punk. I think I'll play my guitar for a little while. Time for the punk to eat a nutritious dinner of Kraft macaroni and cheese and beer. Now the punk goes to see the Circle Jerks and TSOL at the Starwood, the local punk hangout. 3:30 a.m. Man, what a day. The punk is dead tired. Good night.
So, what made you want to be a punk in the first place?
I like the music.
I used to think that I had done just about anything, and then I got into the violence thing. My mother really doesn't like it, but it's kind of
show us your head. How'd that happen?
I got run over by a semi.
Hippie truck.
If you have some acid, I'll take it.
Good night.
They're throwing us the fuck out of here. We'll be in Costa Mesa the 28th and 29th. That's next Friday and Saturday at the Cuckoo's Butt Hair Hole.
I think people that take drugs, smoke dope, are fucking useless. If you're gonna fucking play, you better play fucking sober. But beer's okay.
Best be ready for Ted Nugent's new album, Freewheeling Fluid Drive.
Nugent wails on his guitar in this new hit pack Freewheeling album. Yeah!
Cat scratch fever, cat scratch fever.
Wango dango, wango dango.
You got a face like a Maserati.
You know how you people looking out there? Let them go play some fuck your Maserati. Give it a smoke.
A band beyond the power of all geekdom, Red Cross.
That one is hard.
Yeah.
We're so ugly.
We'll be right back.
shortened lifespan, death. This radioactive fallout is carried hundreds of miles by the wind and is deposited into the soil by rain and snowfall.
Die! And I caused it, but I can't do it anymore!